How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. You don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Mom's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone. Come on, Gracie. I want you looking pretty for the photo.
Where you been? I've been jonesing for some fries for about 5 hours.
Sorry, your shift ain't over, Gordo. I'm just here for some holiday pics.
I can't even hear you.
Smile for your daddy, Grace.
Fuck you!
Don't cause me no more trouble. Look up here.
Do you know my powers? Daddy! Where am I?
From your sticking around here, I reckon you might have a soft spot for old Gracie. See you later, man!
Nice one, Nico. Old man Ancelotti won't believe his girls hold up with a guy no more.
Not unless that guy is into some sick shit. Later on, Packy.
you hear? You and the Irish have got your hands on Ancelotti's daughter.
What's it to you?
It wouldn't be nothing, except I know that Ancelotti ain't gonna pay up. It's her pal, Gay Tony, that's coughing up with my damn ice. The diamonds that got robbed off you and the Libertonian, well, we took it off Tony in the first place, but it should have ended there.
He must have robbed the diamonds off of Isaac. I got the money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get small with me. Get me them diamonds off Tony. Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square.
Nico, I've been looking forward to this so much. Let's go. I like the car, Nico. I hope that top wasn't expensive, Nico. Does your other whore like the new pants? The new shoes make you look like a pimp. I hear they've got bowling alleys at American Air Force bases overseas. Is that where you learned how to do it?
I'd like to come in with you, Kiki.
It's been so hard resisting you. I'm so pleased that it's time.
Let's go inside.
Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, a friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours, girl you've been spending a lot of time with recently, swept a clean off her feet,
Okay.
Yeah, her old boyfriend wants her back.
They always do.
Desperately and quickly, and he's looking for her. I think you and her should go out on a glamorous date in Algonquin. Show her a new pad. Then things will be okay between you two. But move your fucking ass, pal.
Women don't like a chump. You get me?
You're moving over to Bowling Street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill everybody you've
ever
met.
Get you around,
thanks a lot.
Sorry, guys. We're keeping this bitch.
Let me out! Nico, my man. Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk. She don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers all rip your cocks off! Help! Help me! Let me out of here!
She's a wild one.
I'll
try to calm her down.
Let me out!
See you later, Nico.
No, I'm gonna fucking kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
Try walking around here in heels. I've been thinking about that too. I swear, they're putting less tobacco in these days. You're probably right.
Have happy memories of your time here with the late Mr. Faustin. Isn't that right, cousin?
Thank you. his problem? He's just like real Texas cowboy. Maybe you like next show better. Here it is, great juggler named Catch! Shows soon!
Okay, no problem. I'll be there in an hour.
Great, Nico. See you soon.
Nice bike, man. Can you take me to Meadows Park? Oh, thanks for the fire.
Telling me, jack off?